Might not get down. Try and see if you can shove that all the way down your cast. Take that six, see if you can shove it down there. Kind of wiggle it as you go along. May not work, but.
Yeah, that's not really working.
Okay, that's good enough. Alright, so what we're going to do, we'll start here and then I'll play the other direction, okay? Okay, turn that off. You gotta do the other side now. Yeah, that's probably, I'll just do it like this. I'll put my finger over here. You ready? We're not done yet. Now we're going to take this thing, soil cast spreader, and put it in there. We'll flip it over this side. Not done yet. We're getting closer though. Now, these are some safety scissors, because we've got to cut that cortex padding for the when you first come out, it's going to be sore because it's been locked up in cast for 4 weeks, so kind of expect that, okay?
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
I haven't cut anyone today, so I'm not okay today, so. Okay, there you go. Now you can take it off. What do you think? Does it feel funny?
Yeah.
It usually feels really light. Now when you move it, it's going to be sore for a while.
Okay.
Does it hurt now?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's normal. I expect that. So let's bring you down for the